Hi guys, welcome to TezMania TV. In today's video, I'm gonna do something a little bit different, mostly for fun, but also because I'm currently sick. I am struggling with a pretty bad throat infection, so I'm stuck at home and I can't really go out and do anything fun. So I thought that I would do a video of everyday shit people do that annoys me. And I have 15 examples to share with you. If you do any of these things, fuck you. Fuck you! I also want to know what you guys think. What are some everyday things that really annoy you guys? Share in the comments, please. Let's have some fun with this. And if anyone gets offended because they do any of these things, sorry not sorry. Number one, people who never have guest towels in their damn bathrooms. Where the fuck am I supposed to dry my hands after I've washed them? I don't want to use your shower towel. You've used that all up in your groin area. That's nasty. Put a damn guest towel out when you have people over. Number two, people who use their teeth to remove food from the fork instead of their lips. That sound is horrible. It's worse than nails on a goddamn chalkboard. And it ruins your teeth. Use your lips. Lips, these soft things. We all have them. Number three, people who breathe insanely loud, especially in public areas. If you're wheezing because you get asthma, that's fine, I'm not offended by that. But when it's just like loud and snorty and just annoying, shut that shit down and breathe normally. Number four, or for that matter, people who chew insanely loud. They never seem to notice when they do it either. It's so fucking annoying. I hate that smacking sound. It's gross. Close your mouth. Just close it. Number five, people who play music, watch videos, or play games on their phones without wearing headphones in public areas, such as in public transportation. Not everybody wants to hear that shit. Put your fucking headphones on or turn the volume the fuck down. Number six, people who don't pick up after their dogs. I have a dog. He's right here, and I don't want his dog shit all over the damn street. It's disgusting. It's poop. You don't want poop on the street. He's so tiny. His poops are so tiny. And I still pick him up every single time because it's nasty. You don't want to step in that. You don't want to smell that. And it freaking ruins the neighborhood. Just pick it up. Pick up the poop. Number seven, and I may gag from this. People who bite their nails or pick their nose and fucking eat that shit. That is nasty. That's not meant to go back inside your body. If you need to get stuff out of your nose, do it when nobody is looking at you, like when you're not in public, and then fucking throw it in the trash. Fuck me, people are so nasty. Number eight, people who give others a hard time for choosing non-alcoholic beverages at parties. Bitch, not everybody wants to get drunk all the time, and it's not up to you. If I want to have a damn soda, I'm gonna have a damn soda. Number nine, people who play obsessively with their hair. And I'm not talking about a little whisk hair in there, I'm talking about constant, like, twirling and pulling and just being all up in there. Gah! Number 10, people who say how much they hate something the second after you proclaim your love for that very thing. I know everybody likes different things, but do you have to be an asshat about the stuff that I really like? Gee, thanks! Number 11, people who always try to top you when you're going through a rough patch. Not everything is a damn competition, people. It's okay to just say, oh, I'm so sorry, I hope you feel better, instead of going, oh my god, I remember when I did that? It was so much worse than what you have right now. Fuck you. Let me suffer. Number 12, people who excuse being assholes by saying that they're just being honest. This is one of my favorite things on this list, because it happens all the fucking time with trolls on the internet. Bitch, nobody asked you. Number 13, people who without any warning share spoilers about movies or TV shows. This should be fucking illegal. The other day I had to turn around on the subway and tell this couple to shut the fuck up because they were talking about a movie I hadn't seen yet. Seriously, no spoilers. Number 14, people who loudly comment negatively on other people, even though they know the other people can hear them. This has happened to me a bunch of times. On the subway, for instance, when people are like, oh my god, look at that weird looking bitch, who has hair like that? Ha 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 ha. It's okay to joke with your friends if you think I look funny, but just wait until I've left the fucking train, okay? Bitch, I can hear you. Not that I give a flying fuck what some random bitch on the train thinks of me, but it's just rude. Other people can be offended on the train, you don't know that. And you just don't do that. You don't have to like everything, but you don't have to tell the whole world every time you don't like everything. And finally, number 15. That below 18 years old pimple-faced motherfucker at the local grocery store who fucking cards you for buying a damn Red Bull. Bitch, I'm 35. Just let me have my Red Bull. They have too much power, I tell you. That's it for this list. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Do you agree with me? Disagree? Have your own ideas of annoying stuff? Would you post in that in the comments? And I'm gonna enjoy reading this, I think. And from me and Gaston over here at TezMania Central, over and out. See you next time.